My name is Marcus Timmons. I'm the principal here at Blackwater Middle School. I have about 20 years in education, and this is my fourth year in the principal seat. I came from Latta, moved down to Coastal Carolina. I think I had one piece of luggage when I came down to college, and my plan was to make a life for myself and be able to support my family. Well, I believe that adversity is a good thing if you channel that energy and use it the right way. So what I've done is I've always taken advantage of an opportunity to have a conversation. And sometimes people need to hear an encouraging word. I used to be a barber. Well, I still am a licensed barber. I just don't practice any longer. And when I was in that role, I had the opportunity to talk to my customers. And a lot of times they would come to the shop more so for our relationship and the conversation than they would. The haircut was just extra. So that was where it started. And well, actually, I was doing it even before then. In high school, I was a teacher cadet. And that's when I got my first experiences with education, and that's kind of what planted the seed for me to want to become an educator. So after teacher cadet and then the barbershop, then I moved into teaching, and that was when I knew that that I was getting paid for something that I would do for free. Coming from a small town, Latta, South Carolina, it was supposed to be the corridor of shame, at least that's what the media said, but in my community, we didn't know that or realize that. That wasn't the way they brought us up. Our teachers invested in us from K through 12th grade, and that's the reason why I'm in the position I'm in now. My experiences on those levels made me realize how important education was. When my kids come in, kids, their family members, I want everybody to feel welcomed, and I want everybody to feel like somebody. And while they're here, from their sixth grade year to their eighth grade year, we want to provide experiences that will influence them to make great decisions in life. We do have quotes all over the building, and we like to refer to those quotes when we're teaching our children life lessons. Basically, what we're doing is we feel like we're speaking life into our students, and if we speak those words to them over and over consistently, eventually they'll begin to believe them. And all it takes is a person believing in themselves in order for them to be successful. I love my kids, I love my community. We have great kids here, and they're willing to let us pour into them. I'm just completely blessed and honored to be in this position. And in a position, I feel like it's a position where you serve others, and that's what I want to do. From the time that I get here in the morning to the time that I leave, I want to give them 100%.